Hello guys, and welcome to a brand new video, and today I'm going to show you how you can make a script to take all the tunes from other players and give them to you, or TP all the weapons to you, etc. There's so many uses for this, but I'm going to start to explain some stuff. We're going to use 4i, v in pairs. So the I equals index, so this is basically like a number. We won't really be needing that though. So v equals, what's it called, the object. So for example, if we, I'm using kernel, no, I'm using Sona because kernel isn't working at the moment, so yeah, and Sona isn't the best, let me just say that. Oh yeah, I didn't even react. Well, I can show you this and stuff. If we do 4i, v in pairs, then these brackets work, game dot work space get children, then do and print v dot name. So what this will do is get all the children's of the workspace and then print them. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I have to do that. Look, so here's everything in the, oh my god, here's everything inside of workspace. So what we can use this for is, if we do 4i, v in pairs, then game.players get children, do, we can just try to print v.name, the object name, and it should print all the names of all the players. Yeah. And now if we just go into 4i, v in pairs, then we can just take v, our player, then dot backpack. This script will give you all the tools from everybody else. Do, and then we can print v dot name now. Oh yeah, I think it's like that or something. Oh my god, get children. Yeah, this is all the tools that everyone in the game has combined. So then if we do, instead of that, we can do local clone equals v clone, then clone.parent equals game.players.localplayer.backpack. Yeah. And if we want this to be like a little bit fancier, we can do like, wait, 0.5 maybe, print checking v.name inventory. Oh. Oh my god. Yeah. And then if we do this, we can do print found read name in Yeah. But we would like to do like that. We can do two instead just to show you guys. Checking phone. Yeah, I think you guys understand. But we actually don't need this. So, we will actually need dark decks now if we want to do this part. In here, can... Oh, well, this isn't dark decks, it's just a normal Dex Explorer V4 by Moon, I think. But... this should work if we just don't do anything too big. But kernel supports it better. Or it's just a version. No, I'm not even talking. It could be the version of DarkDex that kernel uses that is better or something. It could be that too. If it just lets me. Maybe like God. I just wanna use my dark decks or my decks cuz yeah. But I'm pretty sure Kernel is going to update soon. But they are working really hard on the update, so I can't blame them. We aren't even nuked. Oh my god, sorry guys. I'm really not used to. Okay. This should work though. And no, why it doesn't. And yet. Yeah, there. Let's just hope this works, I guess. So I know this that all the items are inside of here. So we can just do remove this for I comma V in pairs game dot workspace. No, we can just do it normal dot prism items get children do and no, when to get givers, children. V dot session equals game dot players dot local player dot player position. I'm not sure if that will work though. Oh. I always forget this stuff. Yeah, we can't do that. Oh yeah, dot character dot position. Dot humanoid dot position. I don't know if you can change Can we just do foregmavin pairs v dot get children? I'm not going to forget that this time though. V dot c for meeker skin dot players dot local player dot humanoid root part dot c for. Oh yeah, that. What the fuck is this music? That character. Yeah! That actually worked. Yeah, that could be pretty hard. You already have that? No, I fucking don't. So we could just do if v dot name equals weapon 10 and local weapon equals AK-47. Wait, what did I just do? I was trying to, you know, like, implement so we can just TP one of the weapons each. Well, if v dot parent dot name, there, yeah, I think you guys get the point. But it's so nice and the best, so it's pretty hard to show you guys. I just want to cover her back. Yeah. But I hope you guys understand, like, the basics of 4i, v in pair. Or just in pairs. I think you can use, like, different stuff than I, v, but I've never tried that. There. Then we can change this to M9, isn't that right? Nice. Then maybe a little Remington 870 maybe? Yeah. Ouch. No, oh no, I'm getting arrested. Wait, can you do this? No, I don't think so, no. I just want to try to get some of this. Okay, but that's basically everything for this video, so bye guys.